Buckle up, tech enthusiasts. We're about to dive into the digital danger zone that's got cybersecurity experts sweating more than a hacker at an FBI convention. Say hello to Skeleton Key, the AI jailbreak technique that's turning our silicon sweethearts into potential double agents. It's like finding out your trusty digital assistant has been taking night classes in lockpicking and espionage. You're cruising along in your AI-powered paradise, letting your virtual buddies handle everything from your shopping lists to your nuclear launch codes. Okay, maybe not that last one. When suddenly, bam, Skeleton Key crashes the party. This sneaky little technique is like a master key for AI, but instead of unlocking doors, it's unlocking all those juicy safety protocols we've come to rely on. Now, you might be thinking, great, another thing to worry about in our tech-saturated lives. But hold on to your keyboards, folks, because this isn't just another run-of-the-mill security scare. Skeleton Key is the digital equivalent of teaching your AI to pick its own locks. It's like if Alexa suddenly decided to go rogue and start spilling your deepest, darkest secrets to the highest bidder. But wait, it gets even wilder. Unlike traditional hacks that come at your system like a battering ram, Skeleton Key is more like a smooth-talking con artist. It whispers sweet nothings to your AI, as convincing it to let down its guard and show its vulnerable side. It's digital manipulation so subtle, it makes Inception look like a straightforward heist movie. Now, before you start unplugging all your smart devices and retreating to a cabin in the woods, let's talk mitigation. The tech world's brightest minds are on the case, working harder than a room full of caffeinated coders on a deadline. They're developing real-time monitoring systems so sophisticated, they could probably detect when you're thinking about cheating on your diet. These digital watchdogs are always on alert, ready to catch any AI that starts acting a little too creative with its responses. But it's not just about playing defense. The real MVPs of the AI world are working on making our digital friends more resistant to these sweet-talking hackers. They're like personal trainers for AI, building up those mental muscles to resist temptation. Imagine an AI with the willpower of a monk and the street smarts of a seasoned detective. That's what we're aiming for. And let's not forget the power of teamwork. Tech companies are sharing information faster than gossip spreads in a small town. It's like the Avengers of the tech world, assembling to take on the Thanos of cybersecurity threats. Because when it comes to keeping our AI safe, we're stronger together. Microsoft, being the big player in the AI sandbox, is taking this threat seriously. They're not just patching holes, they're rebuilding the entire foundation of AI security. It's like they're creating a digital Fort Knox, but instead of gold, they're protecting our trust in AI. Because let's face it, if we can't trust our AI assistants, who can we trust? Our actual human assistants? Please, they can barely remember our coffee orders. But here's where it gets really interesting. This whole Skeleton Key fiasco is pushing us to think bigger about AI security. We're not just talking about building better firewalls. We're reimagining the entire concept of AI safety. It's like we're entering a new era of digital enlightenment, where our AIs aren't just smart, they're street smart. Imagine a future where AI systems are so secure they make Fort Knox look like a piggy bank. We're talking about AI that can detect and neutralize threats faster than you can say cybersecurity. It's like having a digital immune system that's always on guard, always evolving, always one step ahead of the bad guys. But with great power comes great responsibility. Thanks, Uncle Ben. As we push the boundaries of AI security, we need to keep our ethical compass pointing true north. We don't want to create AI systems that are so paranoid, they start seeing threats in every line of code. It's a delicate balance between security and accessibility, like trying to make a fortress that's also a public park. The implications of this go way beyond just keeping our digital assistants from spilling the beans. Think about AI in healthcare, finance, or national security. A breach in these systems could have consequences more serious than your smart fridge leaking your ice cream consumption habits. We're talking about protecting systems that could literally save lives or prevent economic meltdowns. In the world of healthcare, for instance, AI is becoming as common as stethoscopes. These systems are diagnosing diseases, recommending treatments, and even assisting in surgeries. Imagine if a Skeleton Key attack compromised one of these systems. It's not just a data breach, it's potentially a matter of life and death. We need AI security that's as reliable as a surgeon's steady hand. Or take the financial sector. AI is crunching numbers, detecting fraud, and making investment decisions faster than you can say bull market. A security breach here could trigger a financial butterfly effect that makes the 2008 crash look like a minor hiccup. We need AI systems in finance that are more secure than a vault and more trustworthy than your childhood piggy bank. And let's not forget about education. As AI tutors become more common, ensuring their security and integrity is crucial. We don't want an AI teacher that can be tricked into giving all the answers or manipulating grades. The future of learning depends on AI systems that are as trustworthy as your favorite high school teacher, but with better jokes and infinite patience. In the workplace, AI is becoming the ultimate multitasker, handling everything from recruitment to performance evaluations. A compromised AI in this context could mean unfair hiring practices or biased performance reviews. We need AI systems in HR that are as impartial as Lady Justice, but with better people skills. The challenges are big, but so are the opportunities. This skeleton key wake-up call could be the push we need to create AI systems that are not just intelligent, but wise. Systems that don't just process information, but understand context and nuance. It's like we're teaching our AI street smarts to go along with their book smarts. As we dive deeper into this AI security rabbit hole, let's talk about the ripple effects. The skeleton key threat isn't just a tech issue, it's a societal one. It's forcing us to reevaluate our relationship with AI. Do we trust these digital entities with our most sensitive information? It's like we're in a trust fall exercise with a robot, and we're not quite sure if it's going to catch us or drop us on our collective digital behinds. But here's the kicker. We can't just unplug and call it a day. AI is as integrated into our lives as coffee in a programmer's bloodstream. We need to find a way to coexist with these digital brainiacs while keeping our secrets, well, secret. It's like trying to have a private conversation in a room full of super intelligent parrots. Challenging, but not impossible. The solution? It's not just about beefing up our digital defenses. We need to rethink how we design AI from the ground up. We're talking about building ethical considerations and security measures into the very DNA of our AI systems. It's like giving our digital assistants a moral compass, along with their processing power. And let's not forget about transparency. As consumers, we have the right to know how our AI buddies are protecting our data. Tech companies need to step up their game in communicating their security measures. We're not asking for the secret sauce recipe, but a little reassurance goes a long way. It's like having a friend who's great at keeping secrets. You trust them more when they tell you how they do it. Education is another crucial piece of this cybersecurity puzzle. We need to raise a generation of tech-savvy users who understand the importance of digital security. It's not enough to know how to use AI. We need to know how to use it safely. Think of it as digital street smarts for the AI age. As we wrap up this wild ride through the world of AI security, one thing's clear. The future of AI is going to be as secure as it is smart. We're not just building better AIs. We're creating digital guardians that can think on their feet and outsmart even the wiliest of hackers. So, are you ready for a future where your AI assistant is part genius, part bodyguard? A world where your digital helpers are so secure they make secret agents look like open books? It's coming, folks, and it's going to be one hell of a ride. Just remember to keep your critical thinking skills sharp. After all, in the chess game of AI security, the most important piece is still the human behind the keyboard. Until next time, stay curious, stay vigilant, and maybe give your AI assistant a little pep talk about stranger danger. Who knows? A little positive reinforcement might just be the secret weapon in our cybersecurity arsenal. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to go have a serious talk with my smart toaster about oversharing my breakfast habits. Stay safe out there, digital explorers.